June 8th, 2022. 8:55 in the morning. Currently 70 degrees, says sunny. Supposed to be a high of 91. Partly cloudy. That's what the forecast says. See what we can get. It's getting ready to go away. Might get a clear shot here in a minute. We'll just see. Train today. That's going to do it for this morning. There you go, Deb. Peace out. Yeah, just real quick. Let's see if I can get these. Right there. Those two just turned off. When I was looking down. They're going to be doing that. Just filling the sky up. Blob's getting worse. Chem bloom is really bad. Just want to add that in. There's another one somewhere. I just saw it right there. That one's coming through. Had another one. Going right in between them. This is how all this stuff is made and deposited over here. And now I'm down here checking the mail real quick after doing that, trying to make a movie. I'm just gonna throw this in. It's a private jet. And it is banging pretty hard. Private jet, Gulfstream. No information where it left, where it's headed. But this is what it's doing. Picture's worth a thousand words. Video's worth a million. Nah, nothing but ice crystals here.